irresistible finds, exceptional prices.
Does this phone make me look fat?
No way. It looks cute.
Dude, I love it when girls wear the phone with their stomach showing.
Yeah, especially when they work out.
It's beautiful.
Is it hard to walk in that phone?
No, not at all.
The new camcorder phone from LG gets just as much attention as anything else you're wearing.
That phone really brings out your eyes.
LG, life's good.
If you don't know these three guys, this fall, you will. ABC presents Life as We Know It, a new drama series airing Thursdays at 9, brought to you locally by Dunkin' Donuts.
Time and temperature from Commerce Bank.
Jeopardy, sponsored locally by Pontiac.
This is Jeopardy. Introducing today's contestants. An attorney and mediator from Washington, D.C., Jay Woolman. A homemaker from Mountain View, California, Pat Green. And our returning champion, a software engineer from Salt Lake City, Utah, Ken Jennings, whose cash winnings total $1,664,662. And now, here is the host of Jeopardy, Alex Trebek.
Thank you, Johnny. Hello, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to our program. A million and two-thirds, give or take a few thousand. That's what our champion has up to now. Will he earn more today, or will it be Pat and Jay's turn? Good luck. Let's start finding out. Jeopardy round starts us off. Clues are worth from 200 to 1,000 in these categories today. One daily double only. In the Smithsonian, the first of the categories, followed by The Donald, Planetary Distinctions, Joe the Farmer, Medals and Decorations, and finally, we'll test you with some word origins. Where do we start, Ken?
Let's do word origins for 200, Alex.
A masterful conductor is often called this, Italian for master. Ken.
What is maestro?
Correct.
Origins for 400.
The name of this bird is from the French version of Peter. Jay. Oops, too much time. Ken or Pat? What is parrot? What is parrot? Ken, go again.
Word origins for 600, please.
Make no bones about it. It's from a Greek expression for dried up body. Pat.
What is mummy?
No. Ken or Jay? What is skeleton? Ken, back to you.
Word origins for 800.
This Austrian physicist's name is now synonymous with a measurement of the speed of sound. Pat.
What is Mach?
Mach. Ernst Mach. Yes.
Planetary distinctions for 200, Alex.
The heaviest. Pat.
What is Jupiter?
Correct.
Planetary distinctions for 400.
The most distant one known to the ancients. Ken?
What is Saturn?
Right.
Planetary distinctions 600.
The hottest on average. Ken.
What is Mercury?
No. Jay.
What is Venus?
Venus is the one.
Planetary distinctions for 800, Alex.
The one named by an 11-year-old. Jay.
What is Pluto?
Correct.
Planetary distinctions for 1,000.
Answer. Daily double. And an opportunity for you to double your score. You have 1,000.
I'll go for the true daily double.
All right, here's the clue. The farthest from the sun from 1979 to 1999.
What is Neptune?
Neptune, yes indeed.
And let's finish out word origins for 1,000.
This three-letter slang term for forbid or veto comes to us from the German for nothing. Ken.
What is Nix?
Nix, good.
Medals and decorations for 200.
This animal is depicted on Great Britain's Victoria Cross. Ken.
What is the lion?
Lion, yeah.
Medals and decorations for 400.
The St. Helena Medal for French soldiers and sailors who took part in the wars between 1792 and 1815 bears his likeness. Ken.
Who is Napoleon?
Right.
Medals for 600.
In 1977, this Yankee center fielder of the 1940s and early 1950s received the Presidential Medal of Freedom. Pat.
Who's DiMaggio?
Correct.
Medals and decorations for 800.
Bolivia's highest award is the National Order of this vulture of the Andes. Ken.
What's a condor?
Correct.
Medals for 1,000.
This country's National Order of the Cedar is awarded for exceptional service or acts of extreme courage? Pat.
What is Lebanon?
Cedars of Lebanon. That's right, and that doubled you to 2,000. You and Jay are tied for second place, but you trail Ken by a mere $400. So we'll break now. Come back to chat with the players after this.
Four words.
It's something big.
Massive? It's the Kohl's Grand Opening Sale.
Yes.
Oh. Kohl's Grand Opening Sale starts this Thursday at 8 a.m. And every single Kohl's store is celebrating with huge savings on our biggest brand names. Save 30 to 50% on all Mrs. Access, Nine & Company, and Daisy Fuentes Modern Sportswear. Save 30% on all Oshkosh Playwear. And find famous maker bras for only $16.99. Kohl's Grand Opening Sale starts Thursday. Fits your wallet, schedule, style.
Ah, the aroma, the taste, the legend. The pleasures of Cinnamon Toast Crunch. Warm cinnamon with just a kiss of sugar. With crisp wheaten rice squares baked to perfection. Achieving a level of pleasure reserved only for the most discerning.
Frank?
Yeah.
Zip it.
Sorry.
Cinnamon Toast Crunch. Breakfast on a whole other level.
Aren't you late for work?
I'm late, and I love it.
Lately, it seems everyone knows more about digital cameras than I do.
You want to go with 3.2 megapixels with 3x optical zoom.
I need someone to get me up to speed. Fast.
At Circuit City, you can learn all you need to know about digital photography. And this week, get a $50 price break on this Nikon 3.2 megapixel digital camera. Just $199.99. Circuit City.
$18 million Americans have diabetes. Careful management and a proactive approach can help prevent serious complications and lead to a healthier life. All Rite Aid pharmacists are trained in diabetes care and can answer questions on risk factors and treatment. For more information, visit your local Rite Aid.
New York's one and only light music station.
I'm not crazy, I'm just a little unwell. I know right now you're
106.7 Light FM.
Eyewitness News this morning.
Oh, yeah.
Ready when you are. Tomorrow morning.
Jay Wolman was introduced as a mediator. He's an attorney from Washington, D.C., and is a member of America's only theater troupe with its own law school?
Yes, I went to Georgetown University Law Center, and while I was there, we actually had a theater troupe that did three productions a year, a Broadway musical, a play, and a Gilbert and Sullivan operetta, hence its namesake. And so sometimes it actually felt like you were getting a law degree kind of on the side of your theater career.
Are you a singer?
Yeah.
Were you in some of the Gilbert and Sullivan operettas?
I was in HMS Pinafore, to name one of them. Yeah. It was Dick Deadeye.
Okay, good. Pat Green, a homemaker from Mountain View, California, who is married to a NASA scientist and is hoping something special will happen because of your appearance on our program.
Well, yes, Alex, I spend a lot of time at social events talking about his work because he goes to interesting places like the Canadian Arctic. And it'd be nice to talk about something about me for once.
Mm-hmm. That's fine. So this is...
It's my moment in the sun.
All right. Good for you. I hope it works. Ken Jennings is our champion. I mentioned yesterday that you have competed against close to 100 different people, but we've been on the air for 20 years. There have been a lot of players on Jeopardy before you, and I have a feeling some of them were people whose work you admired.
Yeah, I've been watching Jeopardy since I was a kid. I remember Chuck Forrest back in the third season. That's like my first Jeopardy memory.
Mm-hmm.
And great champions since then, like Eric Newhouse, Bob Marini, Leszek Pavlovich. There's been a lot. Too many
and
to name. I'm sure I'll
Frank
find somebody.
Frank Spangenberg. New York City Trans Cup. All right. Are we ready to continue here, players? Good. Pat, you have command of the board. Make a selection, please.
In the Smithsonian for 200.
Answer. The Smithsonian has one of these with six little bells that John Hancock gave his baby son. Ken?
What is a pen?
No. Jay?
What is a rattle?
A rattle, yes.
In the Smithsonian for 400.
Winchester, one of these that belonged to General Sheridan, is on display. All 16 hands of him. Jay.
What is a horse?
Correct.
In the Smithsonian for 600.
In 1933, Miss Mary McCabe donated the compass this pair used between 1804 and 1806. Pat.
Who are Lewis and Clark?
Correct.
In the Smithsonian for 800.
The Pulsar was the first all-electronic one of these, and in 1972, it would have set you back $2,100. Ken.
What's a computer?
No. Pat.
What's a watch?
Yes, a wristwatch.
In the Smithsonian for 1,000.
From the late 60s, there is a blowout kit for the natural from this hair care line by Johnson Products. And that would be Afro Sheen. Pat, back to you.
How about Joe the farmer for 200?
Joe's wife worries he'll fall out of this fodder storage area in the top of the barn. Pat.
What is the loft?
The loft, the hayloft, yes.
Joe the farmer for 400.
Joe's dream vacation is a tour of this company's technology center in Moline, Illinois. Pat.
What is John Deere?
Right.
Joe the farmer for 600.
After Joe's uncle Lou went a bit loopy, Joe put him out to here with the grazing sheep. Ken.
What's a pasture?
Yeah.
Joe the farmer for 800.
After Joe found Joe Jr. joyriding in the tractor, he locked him in this round tower that usually holds grain. Ken.
What's a silo?
Correct.
Joe the farmer for 1,000.
Joe likes to ask other farmers, got this cereal grain? When they say yes, he says, you better see a periodontist. It's our annual attempt at humor. Got sorghum? Okay, Ken, go again.
The Donald for 200, please.
These three nephews of Donald Duck are the sons of his sister, Dumbella. Ken.
Who are Huey, Dewey, and Louie?
Right.
Donald, 400.
Donald's pet name for her was Toots. Ken.
Who is Daisy?
Yeah.
Donald, 600.
Donald's flute solo in the band concert enraged this co-star who was appearing in his first Technicolor tune. Pat.
Who's Mickey?
Yes.
The Donald 800.
On September 24th, 1961, this professor uncle of Donald was introduced on Walt Disney's Wonderful World of Color. Ken.
Who's Ludwig von Drake?
That's it. Now Donald. The last clue. It's Donald Duck's hometown. Ken.
What is Duckburg?
Duckburg. Yes, indeed. And that pulls you into the lead with 5,200. But a close game. Jay, you're going first in Double Jeopardy. We'll have the board ready for you and the folks at home who want to play along after this.
No more coupon discount book. Farewell, 99 cent store. So long, frozen mac and cheese. I don't need you anymore.
Say goodbye to your old life and hello to $5 million. Live in Large, the new instant game from the New York Lottery. With one of the largest jackpots ever. Live in Large, your ticket to the good life.
No plastic cover for the couch. No more socks with holes in them. No avocado green appliances.
I'll miss you.
You know that Verizon Wireless is offering camera phone for $49.99.
Really?
Yeah. But the deal ends October 11th.
Oh, no.
It's the Fall Phone Fest. Now everyone is rushing into a Verizon Wireless store to get an AudioBox camera phone for only $49.99 with built-in flash, Zoom, and speakerphone.
But you gotta hurry.
The Fall Phone Fest ends October 11th.
The cheese.
Good. Verizon Wireless. We never stop working for you.
Chuck Schumer's hard work gets results for New York. Look what he's done in just his first Senate term. Laws to speed low-cost generic drugs to market, to protect children from sex offenders, and to make college tuition tax deductible. Bringing JetBlue and Southwest to New York for low-cost air travel. Saving veterans' hospitals. Getting $20 billion for New York's recovery after 9/11. Chuck Schumer. Hard work, results for New York.
I'm Chuck Schumer, and I approve this message.
All right, it's time for the Double Jeopardy round. We know there are two daily doubles on the board in these categories today. Hispanic heritage, in honor of Hispanic Heritage Month. A Byzantine category follows. Next, we have theatrical angels, vases and urns, Rod Stewart, and do you think I'm sexy? S-E-X in quotation marks. All right, Jay.
Do you think I'm sexy for 400, Alex?
I do indeed. This six-letter term means designed for both men and women. Ken.
What is unisex?
Correct.
Sexy for 800.
People magazine bestowed this honor on Nick Nolte in 1992. 2 years later, no one on the planet qualified. Ken.
What a sexiest man alive.
Right.
Sexy for 1,200.
Term for reproduction as budding or fission, not involving the union of gametes. Ken.
What is asexual?
Asexual, correct.
Sex for 1,600.
An official of a church charged with taking care of the edifice and its contents. Ken.
Who's the sexton?
Right.
Sexy for 2,000.
A borough in New Jersey or a former English county, now part of Greater London. Jay.
What is Essex?
Nope. Ken.
What is Middlesex?
Middlesex. That's it for $2,000.
Theatrical Angels for 400, please.
Times Square Angel by Charles Bush spoofs It's a Wonderful Life and also this Dickens holiday classic. Ken.
What is A Christmas Carol?
Correct.
Angels for 800.
This hard-boiled detective musical set in 1940s L.A. appeared several years before the unrelated Meg Ryan film. Ken.
What a City of Angels.
Yes.
Angels for 1,200.
The original Broadway cast of this play, based on a Thomas Wolfe novel, featured Tony Perkins as Eugene Gant. Ken.
What is Look Homeward Angel?
Right.
Angels for 1,600.
Take a look. The Angel of the Waters statue in Central Park, seen here, is featured in this play that won the 1993 Pulitzer Prize. Ken.
What is Angels in America?
Yes.
Angels for 2,000.
The medical fad of monkey glands inspired the 1919 show Angel Face, with music by this Babes in Toyland composer. And that composer was Victor Herbert. Ken, you almost ran the category. Select again.
Hispanic Heritage for 400, por favor.
He began his labor organizing career in a San Jose, California barrio called Sal Si Puedes, Get Out If You Can. Ken.
Who is Cesar Chavez?
Yes.
Hispanic Heritage for 800, please.
Jimmy.
A room at Mission San Diego de Alcalá is named for this man who founded the mission and was beatified in 1988.
Ken.
Who is Junipero Serra?
Yes.
Hispanic Heritage for 1,200.
New Yorican is a literary style that began in the 60s, or the name of a night spot in the old part of this Puerto Rican city. Ken.
What is San Juan?
Right.
Hispanic Heritage, 1,600.
Take a look. In 1981, exiles from this nation founded the organization whose symbol is seen here. Ken.
What is Cuba?
Cuba, right.
Hispanic Heritage, 2,000.
Answer, Daily Double. Ken, you're on a roll today. Nearly $15,000 more at this point than your nearest competitor.
I think I'm only going to wager 800, Alex.
Ooh, 800? Okay.
Looks hard.
All right. We'll find out in a moment. Here's the clue. In 1808, this formerly Spanish city had the USA's first newspaper in Spanish, fittingly titled El Mississippi.
What is New Orleans?
New Orleans is correct. Wasn't that hard after all.
Bases and urns for 400, please.
Who knew, Ken? Who knew? The name of this dynasty of 1368 to 1644 often comes between priceless and vase. Ken?
What is Ming?
Ming, yes.
Vases and urns for 800.
A samovar is a large urn traditionally used to make this. Ken?
What is tea?
Tea is right.
Vases and urns for 1,200.
The Grecian urn Keats admired displayed a youth about to do this to a maiden. Ken?
What is ravish her?
Nope. He was just trying to kiss her.
Vases and urns for 1,600, please.
This American designer developed the opulent Fevril glass for his Art Nouveau vases. Pat?
Who is Tiffany?
Correct.
Vases and urns for 2,000.
All right, take a look. This vase in the British Museum was broken in 1845, repaired, and then re-repaired in 1988. And that is the famous Portland vase. Pat, back to you.
Let's take Rod Stewart for 400.
His 12 nominations include Best Male Rock Vocal for Young Turks, but Rod has never won one of these awards. Jay.
What is a Grammy?
Correct.
Rod Stewart for 800.
In 1994, Rod took All for Love to number one for 3 weeks with Bryan Adams and this policeman, Pat.
Who is Sting?
Yes.
Rod Stewart for 1,200.
In 1972, Rod hit the top 40, number 40 actually, with Angel, written by this legend who played like his guitar was on fire. Jay.
Who is Jimi Hendrix?
Correct.
Rod Stewart for 1,600.
I think I've got something to say to you. And it's that Rod hit number one in 1971 with this tune. Ken.
What is Maggie May?
Maggie May, right.
Rod Stewart for 2000.
This New Zealand supermodel joined the rather lengthy list of blondes on Rod's dating resume and married him in 1990. Ken?
Who's Rachel Hunter?
Correct.
Byzantine 400.
At over 4 miles in length, the wall built in the 400s kept this capital safe for 1,000 years. Ken?
What is Constantinople?
Correct.
Byzantine 800.
Byzantine jurists helped Emperor Justinian assemble what's known as the Justinian One of These. Ken?
What's a code?
Code is right.
Byzantine 1200.
Answer. Daily Double. You have 24,800. 17,000 and change more than your nearest opponent.
I'm only going to wager 2,200, Alex.
All right. Here's the clue for you in a Byzantine category. In the 1370s, these people got Gallipoli from the Byzantine Empire. Later, they got the whole empire.
Who are the Ottomans?
Yes. The Ottoman Turks. Two more clues.
1600, please.
A Lombard invasion in the 500s ended Byzantine control in what's now this country. Ken?
What is Italy?
Correct.
Byzantine 2000.
The inhabitants of the empire didn't call themselves Byzantines, but these imperial people. Pat?
What are Romans?
Romans is right, taking you to $9,000. You're safely ensconced in second place. Jay's in third with 2,200, but the champ, once again, very impressive, 28,600. And Final Jeopardy still to come with this category, Americana. Will we see another modest wager from Ken? You'll find out when we come back.
Hispanic Heritage Month dates back to the 1960s, when many Americans were beginning to take greater pride in their ethnicity as the USA's fastest growing minority, and with heroes in sports, politics, and literature, Hispanic Americans have much to be proud of.
Millions of us are hospitalized with heart-related chest pain or a certain type of heart attack, what doctors call ACS. The cause? For most, it was blood platelets that formed clots, which blocked blood from getting to the heart. Think aspirin and other heart medications alone are enough? Plavix could help make a difference. So ask your doctor about adding Plavix. Taken with aspirin and your current treatment, Plavix goes beyond what you're taking to help raise protection against heart attack or stroke. Plavix and your other medications work in different ways. Plavix taken with aspirin plays its own role in keeping blood platelets from sticking together and forming clots, which helps keep blood flowing.
If you have a medical condition that causes bleeding, such as a stomach ulcer, you shouldn't use Plavix. The risk of bleeding may increase with Plavix, and when you take Plavix with certain other medicines, including aspirin. Review your medicines with your doctor to minimize this risk. Additional rare but serious side effects could occur.
Add more protection against heart attack or stroke with Plavix.
Last week I went on a big vacation with my best friend. We did a lot of driving cross-country. We got the car of our dreams.
Special delivery from the owner himself.
And we felt like we were kids again. Depend underwear fits great under my clothes. It's part of my travel gear. I don't have to worry about anything. Depend. I trust it. I absolutely trust it.
Promotional consideration provided by Virgin Atlantic Airways, offering daily flights to London. Experience the new upper-class suite, topped with a fully flat bed, onboard bar, in-flight massage, and complimentary limos. Go, Jet Set, go!
Tonight at 11 on Eyewitness News. Flu vaccine alert. Why you may not get your shot this year. Plus, a teacher accused of having an affair with her teenage students. Plus, we watch the debate with undecided voters. Will it sway their vote? Join Bill Ritter and Liz Cho tonight at 11 on Eyewitness News, right here on ABC 7.
Are you sure we're in the clear?
The pipeline schematic is still downloading.
You're looking at triple overtime here.
Come on, go already. I'm pretty sure we're okay. Keep digging.
Problems with slow wireless downloads? Introducing Verizon Wireless Broadband Access in the greater New York area. Download faster than other wireless networks with typical speeds of 300 to 500 kilobits per second. Network enabled by Lucent Technologies.
Verizon Wireless, we never stop working for you.
When I think of IKEA, I think really modern Swedish furniture, like blonde wood and colorful plastic chairs. But that's not my style. IKEA is too modern for me.
It's time to rethink IKEA. IKEA did.
beds, linens, dressers, armoires, everything you need to live a grown-up life. IKEA. It's time.
Wheel Watchers Club members could win great prizes this week.
So join the Wheel Watchers Club at wheeloffortune.com.
Watch Wheel of Fortune tonight at 7:30.
Right here on ABC 7. Closed captioning sponsored in part by...
It's like a...
Yep, new brakes. And now, they're only $29.95. Monarchy. Right service, right price.
All right, we're dealing with Americana in this final, and here is the clue. This Monsanto product was developed as a covering to turn asphalt lots in urban areas into playgrounds. 30 seconds, good luck. Jay, we'll start with you. Which product came to your mind? You wrote down, what is some material I don't know? Semi-right, but for our purposes, wrong, and it leaves you with a dollar only. Let's go to Pat Green. What did she put down? What is AstroTurf? She's right, and she adds $4,500. I fear it will not be enough, though, as we come to Ken. $28,600 going in. And his response was correct, and he adds $6,438, giving him today $35,038. And now, look at it, folks, $1,699,700. He could do the math. That's why it worked out evenly. We'll see you all tomorrow again on Jeopardy! We hope.
Promotional consideration provided by...
Simtec Joint Movement Glucosamine and Multivitamin. Fast-acting and great-tasting liquid supplements that are easy to swallow. Simtec Joint Movement and Multivitamin at stores everywhere.
There's a reason we call it Merry Maids. Messes seem smaller with the Libman Wonder Mop. Large and absorbent, quick-drying strips. And thanks to the unique ringer sleeve, your hands never touch water. Libman, we know clean.
Bugles. Crispy cones of golden corn.
Yeah.
Other snacks are pointless.
Want to know my secret to get my family to eat healthy?
Grandma!
My secret's Eggland's Best Eggs.
They taste great.
And they're also good for you.
Try Eggland's Best.
Log on to eDiets.com and choose from many popular diets, including Atkins. Not online? Call 877-YOUR-DIET. eDiets.com. Your diet, your way.
On the next Live with Regis and Kelly, Annette Bening, Kelly Osbourne, plus the Hives perform. And on Thursday, Democratic vice presidential nominee John Edwards. Great days start here on Live with Regis and Kelly.
Welcome to New York City.